This one, sir, is sure to melt her heart. There's no other like it in the colonies.
I think I'd rather like it for her. What do you think, Ichabod?
Yes, it's a beautiful piece.
It's the best one.
It's not my place.
Ichabod, this is important.
I'm not sure it suits Katrina. This one. It embodies her elegance, simplicity, beauty, and restraint.
Very well. I'm trusting you. Turn around, darling. There we go.
It's perfect. Exactly what I would have chosen.
I knew it would be. Ah, Ratledge is here with news from the Crown. Word is they're sending troops to disrupt Congress. Mother, excuse us.
You picked this out, didn't you?
Sorry?
Abraham's taste is far more excessive. He's not bought anything of the kind for me.
Perhaps he's learning. I merely consulted. Take no offense.
I'm breaking off the engagement.
You can't.
I'm telling Abraham tonight.
Katrina, I know an arranged marriage is not the stuff of fairy tales, but Abraham's from a good family, and he loves you.
I do not love him. I never have. My heart belongs to another.
I cannot betray my friend.
This isn't about you, dear Ichabod. This is my life. I am breaking off the engagement because it isn't right for me.
There are consequences.
As there were when you turned your back on England, remember? All of this. It's the remnants of a life we're fighting to leave behind. I do not wish to go to the effort of creating an independent country only to have it dictated by the same senseless customs as a motherland. If and when I marry, it will be out of love. Otherwise, I know not what I'm fighting for.
You deserve nothing less than love.
And I love you.